Jesus. Wasn't expecting that. My can just, like, exploded. Ooh, back with Connor. What is up, my dudes? Fellow insomniacs. I always do that. Anyways, Midnight Sun 518 here, back with another episode of Detroit Become Human, not Beyond Human. Excuse me. Sorry. This is episode 11. 11? Yeah, this is episode 11. We're back here with Connor, back in this garden place, which I didn't get to walk around too much the first time, so I'm going to walk around a little bit. But, yeah, the reason why I'm, like, dying right now is because I just opened up a can of soda, and I've never had so much fizz come out of a can of soda in my life. But, it was a lot, and it kept fizzing out. It's terrible. But, man, back in this garden thing, back with these pretty trees and this bridge. We went over there to talk to that one lady that one time, and now we are back. Why do I have a cane? Oh, it's probably an umbrella. Look at the water. Look at the splashes. I guess it pauses everything. Shoot. Look at the splashes in the creek from the rainwater. That's just so pretty. It's so realistic, too. We've got a little bit of a breeze. You can see a little bit of ripples going on in the water from the breeze. And from the rain hitting it. That's absolutely incredible. Ooh. Is this a tombstone? What are you? Connor. Mark 1. Was this when I fell off a building? Okay. I think I did actually die, and maybe my memories were just up, like, downloaded into another freaking database.
Hello,
or something.
Amanda.
What? Connor, I've been expecting you. Would you mind a little walk?
Yeah, was that my body back there? And why do we bury an android? Oh, of course. I brought that for other people. If you don't do that, something wrong with you. You don't just carry an umbrella around when it rains.
You didn't manage to capture it.
Whoa! No excuse.
I have no excuse. I should have been more efficient.
Is this Cyberlife? Is that where I'm at right now?
Did you manage to learn anything?
Yes, I saved the guy's life. Diary, signs on the wall. We'll go with the diary.
I found its diary, but it was encrypted.
How do you encrypt a diary?
It took weeks to decipher.
I mean, I guess if you write in code.
What else?
Yeah. Birds.
It was fascinated by birds. We've seen deviants interested in other life forms, like insects or pets.
Mm-hmm.
But nothing like this.
You came very close to capturing that deviant.
I can't ask what stopped me.
How is your relationship with the lieutenant developing?
Well, we're best buds, and I bought him some chicken one time. We'll tell him not saving.
He seemed grateful that I saved his life on the roof. He didn't say anything, but he expressed it in his own way.
He did.
We don't have much time. Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds out about it.
You're no longer under the umbrella.
We need to stop this. Whatever it takes.
I will solve this investigation, Amanda. I won't disappoint you.
A new case just came in. Find Anderson and investigate it.
All right. Really, really glad that we had these talks. You're getting wet. You're getting your weave covered in water. All right. Guess you don't care. I like how it's still old-fashioned streetlights with these, like, super futuristic buses and stuff, you know? It's pretty funny. And, like, a straight-up gas, or not gas can, trash can that looks like it's from, you know, the 2020s and earlier. It's literally exactly the same. Everything looks so old! Well, not old. Everything looks so modern. Or less than modern, except for the buses and the fact that there's androids. I feel like they should have added more, like, holographic things into the houses.
Anderson.
And maybe some, like, weird-looking trash cans or something.
Anybody home?
Wait a minute. How do I know his address? Oh, because I'm a android. He's at the bar, bro. We know this. I thought he was just going to hold that. That is absolutely hilarious. It's like, if they're not home, just hold the doorbell button until somebody answers. Damn, bro, hell of a parking job. Can I look around? He left his phone in here. Anybody home? What if I knock over your trash cans? Would you be mad? I see the puppers. Pup, pup, pup. Don't be mad, but I'm gonna come in the back door. Hello? Bro.
Lieutenant Anderson!
He's not gonna be happy that I broke his fucking window.
Easy, Sumo. I'm your friend.
Man,
see?
I forgot about the dog, didn't
he? I know your name. I'm here to save your owner.
Yep. Passed out drunk, didn't he? I'm sorry about the window. I'll pay for that later. It was actually you who broke the window. Yeah, we know what happened. He's drunk. Black Lamb Scotch Whiskey. Only 40%? Oh. He was playing some roulette. Oh boy, Hank my dude. And he threw up on himself, didn't he? No signs of heart trauma. Is he breathing? Yeah, he's got alcohol, obviously. He's drunk and he was playing some freaking roulette. Hey, man.
Wake up, Lieutenant. It's me, Connor.
I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
I'm going to sober you up for your own safety.
Hey!
I'll have to warn you.
Leave me alone,
this may be unpleasant.
Fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
Yeah, I broke your window.
Lieutenant, but I need you. Thank you in advance for your cooperation.
We get the fuck out of here!
Hey, man.
Sumo! Attack! Head done.
Attack!
Is this the bathroom?
Fuck, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Which one's your bathroom? How did I just know that?
Oh, leave me alone, you asshole! I'm not going anywhere.
I'm just trying to take your car keys.
What the hell are you doing? I don't want a bath. Thank you.
Sorry, Lieutenant. It's for your own good.
You need it. Ow. That would have hurt so bad. Can I feel temperature? Am I just gonna freaking blast this guy with hot water?
Oh, turn it off! Turn it off! What the fuck are you doing here?
Good morning.
The homicide was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you at Jimmy's bar, so I came to see if you were at home.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world that gets assaulted in his own house by his own fucking android.
Gotcha.
Can't you just leave me alone?
Nah.
Unfortunately, I cannot. I've been programmed to investigate this case, and I can't do it without you.
I don't give a shit about your goddamn case.
Lieutenant.
Once again, there's
not
things I would have said.
You should
beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here.
Yep.
I understand. I sincerely hope you come to terms with your personal situation.
Mm-hmm.
This homicide, what do we know about it?
A man was found dead in a sex club downtown.
Nice!
The report says that an android may be involved.
Of course it was.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air.
I'm driving.
There's some clothes in the bedroom there.
I'll go get them.
I'm driving. Hank's sobered up. I don't think so.
What do you want to wear?
Whatever.
Oh boy. Hippy, strippy, or streaky? Sorry. Stripey. Let's do the hippie. But not hippie like I.E., the hippie with a Y. It's like strippy. We should do strippy for a strip club. Oh my god, I'm gonna name it. You okay, bud? I can get you some crackers and pickle juice. No, that's not normal.
Yeah. Wonderful. Just give me 5 minutes, okay?
I think you need two.
Sure.
Or, you know, 5 hours. Ooh, now I get to spy on Hank. And then I broke into this fucking house. I'm going to leave trash all over the place. Well, it's a sin. Deceased. Sorry to hear that, bud. It's tough. I'm gonna say nothing for now. I'm gonna see where it goes. Looking good!
Be a good dog, Sumo. I won't be long.
Why didn't I get to look at more of his house? That was pretty quick. I feel like I should have been able to look at his house more. Find Lieutenant Anderson. I guess there was another window that I could have checked. Dang! I had to break in. Unfortunate. Calm Hank's dog. I guess the other method is get the crap bit out of me by a dog. Mm-hmm. Dang it. Well, guys, that was an interesting chapter, but not bad. Heh, Russian roulette. Yep, definitely. That's exactly what it was. I don't really have a heck of a lot to say about this one. I mean, we didn't do much. We broke into a dude's house and shoved a drunk guy into a tub and covered him in cold water. I don't know. I guess we're going to start learning more about whatever this new homicide case is that's going on. It's probably what's going to happen in the next episode. But yeah, I don't have a lot to say. I don't know. Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, do the usual, and see you on the next one. I'm sorry, I'm at a loss for words right now. I don't know where my mind's at. Anyways, I'll catch you guys in the next go around. Midnight sun out.